Let me show you how to clean oyster mushrooms. But first, I have a confession to make. I'm a member of the Mycology Society in Vancouver, BC, and our mushroom experts told me that oyster mushrooms are actually not mushrooms. They are bacteria that grow on dead trees. So I will leave the scientific to argue and debate about that, but for me, it's a beautiful mushroom. They grow on panels, those are cultivated mushrooms, and they come naturally in different colors, pink, yellow, and gray. Of course, the gray ones are the most widely known and available. To clean those mushrooms, you will need water, paper towel, and that's it. With a damp paper towel, sweep the top of the cap and the bottom of the mushroom, then cut about half of their stems off and discard that pulp because this will be rubbery. Then slice the mushroom roughly or leave it whole if you want to have a larger piece. However, you need to know that the mushroom will quite reduce when cooked.